morning. Today I am telling you something about the volcano. The volcano is the mountain that formed when the magma reaches the surface of the earth. The magma rises because it is less dense than the solid rock around it. Now, what are the parts of the volcano? Vent. The vent is the opening for which lava, flows, dust, ash, and rock particles can also be thrown out of the vent. Crater. The top of the volcano is the funnel-shaped pit. It is formed by the when the material explodes out of the vent. Volcanic cone. It's the pile of lava, dust, ashes, and rocks around the vent. It can be formed in the different shapes. Types of volcano. There are three types of volcano. Cylinder cone composites. They are classified by the how can they form. Shield of volcano. It's white and the somewhat flat. It forms from a fresh eruption. Lava flows out quietly and for the great distance. Cylinder cone volcano has a tall and very thick side. Has explosive eruption. This is the eruption produces a lot of the cinder and the ash. Composites of volcano formed from an explosive eruption produce a lot of lava and ash. It's small with a steep slide.